Katie, and let me super quickly explain some of these popular music myths I'm sure you have heard. Is it true that if I use only 10 to 30 seconds of a song, I won't get copyrighted? Unfortunately, according to YouTube, it doesn't matter how long you use it for. It depends on the copyright holder and however long they specify. But despite that, a lot of people have found that using 10 seconds of a song prevents them from getting copyrighted. I actually have some tips myself. Number one, to use remixes of popular songs. I like to speed it up by 110% or slow it down by 90%. And also try to mash up songs so you get 5 seconds of this song, 5 seconds of that. Obviously, to be completely respectful of the artist, give credit in your description box to be safe. Give them credit where it's due. And also, I can't say that these are 100% true and effective, but in my experience and in many other people's experiences, these have helped them not get copyrighted. And don't worry about all these songs being copyrighted. They are 100% copyright free. If you would like to see a copyright free pop remixes video, then give this video a thumbs up. And if we reach 2,000 plus likes, I will make one. So take less than 3 seconds to click that thumbs up right now. And if you haven't already seen my popular songs that YouTubers use, click this card right here. And guys, thank you so much for 40,000 subscribers. Like, that is almost 50,000, and that is half of 100,000, like, okay, no duh. But when you put it that way, that's just mind-blowing, and I love the Alohana so much. If you haven't already joined, subscribe and join our wonderful family down below. It would be a dream come true if we hit 50,000 before 2016 ended. I have a phone case collection, and all my proceeds are going to this fundraiser on water.org, and that's a charity. I've linked it down below. That would be awesome for this giving season of December. Thank you all so much for watching. I love you all. I will see you really, really soon with lots of uploads this December, so subscribe, turn on my notifications, and I always reply to early likers and commenters, so be sure to follow me on social media at AlohaKDX because I'm always updating there. For real now, bye guys. I just can't seem to say goodbye. Bye. And also, I can't say that 110%.